you for y'all. It's not 14 minutes long like that one is, so we appreciate that. We want to thank you for coming out to the concert tonight, and we really appreciate your support and everything coming up. Our next band concert is actually May 17th. It's on Tuesday night, and we hope that you can join us for that concert as well. Jessica's going to introduce the final piece.
Colonel Arnold D. Gabriel is a legend in the band. His service with the United States Air Force Band and inspiration to generations of musicians. The band established in 1906 as the Muscogee Band, later became the Portland City Band, which the one day to be Colonel joined along with his brother Arnold in the mid-1930s. The band was inducted by Frank Cassara, father Frank Cassara, trumpeter with the NBC Symphony Orchestra under Arturo Toscanini, and later trumpet teacher at the University of Texas. The Muscogee Band remained intact, but was periodically renamed until the present time. It has been known variously as the St. Anthony Band, the Cortland Civic Band, the VFW Band, and the Old Timers Band. The band traditionally performed in front of the Cortland, New York, St. Anthony Church on each day of each day, and Caderna is a staple of the of the band's program. The name Caderna is a prominent family name in the Milan Field area. This belief, the march originated there as a tribute to one of the family members. This is Caderna.
God's city, and maybe next week on Sunday, God's city as well. Thank you.